adorable.
I was really proud of Emma.
Aubrey,
who's up there?
Definitely an emotional speaker.
Aubrey, to your left, please.